floating in the harbor, wash the night, shining stars and sweeping the corners.
We're fortunate enough to travel a lot for work.
And we've been all around the North Island, we've been to the South Island to ski, and we are so excited to be going to Wellington and Marlborough.
Welcome.
Thank you.
The Wellington Harbourside Market. It's clearly such a foodie city. I'm on the sea floor. How about I put together a few local things for your lunch later?
Welcome to Huntsfield.
Marlborough is first in the sunshine hours in New Zealand. Real purity to the wine that comes out of Marlborough.
And that matches sort of that purity of the air, that intensity of the sun that you have here.
And the style we're doing here, that's the style of wine that proves really popular in the restaurant scene.
That helps the wine to pair well with the fresh local produce. And so close to Wellington that people can just shoot over, try some great wines and have a brilliant time.
It's very crisp, very clear, and tastes like what we're seeing and what we're feeling out here.
Brilliant day to spend some time out on the water in the Marlborough Sounds.
These mussels from right over here.
Yep, pretty much just over the side of the boat.
We had no idea that this was so close to home.
The hotbed of creativity out here is really beautiful and matched by the beautiful vistas.
The end, when we were standing on the boat and as the sun came down and the landscape just revealed itself to us with the water and the close hills and the mountains in the background and all of those layers with the light coming through, it was just absolutely beautiful, and that's the key moment that really fed through to putting the design together. Hopefully with the design and our headscarf, we can bring a little bit of the essence of our trip back for all Australians to see. I am the